Also making his first opening day start, gets off to a strong beginning.
Swing and a miss, struck it out on the slider down and in.
Here's the 2-2. Break the ball. Swing and a miss. He gets the strikeout on a break.
Top of the fourth. Dallas Keuchel looking good. Freezes David Freeze with the fastball. Better than fifth. Down goes Chris Iannetta. Still scoreless later in the fifth. Two men on for Mike Trout. But Keuchel bears down and strikes out Trout. He goes fishing for one in the third. They throw down the first and complete the strikeout.
Strikeout victim number five. That's four in a row. He gets a punch out. That is six in a row for Dallas Keuchel. Seven in the game. He chased, and he strike out victim number seven. Struck him out. That's eight punch-outs for Dallas Keuchel. So you can say what you have to say. He gets a strikeout. That is strike three. Shields for the second. Swing and a miss. Odor strikeout every way, and he's up for a big game. Punch out as he catches Gardner looking, strikes him out for out number one. Pitches out of a G. Got him to swing it.